If these objects can save my love, I'll get them, no matter where they are.
Detective, your friend and colleague Peter has stopped contacting us. He requested information about these objects in the archive shortly before he disappeared. They're very dangerous. Luckily, any trace of them was lost over time. The fact that Peter received the information worries our experts. Peter's beacon was activated in his house, then his signal disappeared. Go there and find out more.
Oh, Detective, I'm glad to see you. I'm sorry. I was listening to music and didn't hear you knock. You're just in time. Mr. Peter hasn't been himself lately. It's all because of Miss Debbie. She's just pretending to be fatally ill. I've seen her doing her makeup to look sick. Mr. Peter is in danger, and you're the only one who can help him. Oh, I feel strange. It must be the change in the weather. Could you bring me some water? And could you put this picture back on the wall, please? I can't do it myself.
It's too late. Nothing will stop me now.
God, it smells like something was burning. Thanks for putting it out. It's strange that Miss Watson isn't here. My name is Debbie. I'm Peter's fiancé. You're from the agency and are looking for Peter, right? Oh, I'm sure that it was some kind of mistake. Here, take this lemonade and wait for Peter in the hall. He'll be here soon to explain everything.
Oh, thank you. This water tastes bitter. I bet it's from Miss Debbie. Am I right? Oh, I'm sleepy. Oh, I need a nap. By the way, I found this here. Maybe it'll help you.
Oh, sir, Would you give some food to a poor man?
I welcome you, stranger. Your destiny is unclear to me, but if you bring me a bird, I will read its flight to see your future. Here are the keys to the tower where the bird is.
Thank you. What a surprise. Another newcomer from the future. Your compatriot has already been here and did many evil things. You have to fix what he did to restore the balance. Listen carefully. You will only get back when you take something that doesn't belong to this world. The thing is from your world. Go and do what you must. Start by helping the weak ones. This will help you complete your task.
Hey, you, beggar! Where did you get the bread? Oh, you must have stolen it. Come on, get up! And who are you? You don't have any documents? Both of you, follow me. We need extra hands for some heavy labor.
Hey. Give me something bright. Colorful balls would work. I'll distract these guards.
What do you know about our secret place? Tricky Roman, now you'll meet your cruel gods. He gave the recipe for a death weapon to the Roman general. Our tribes will be destroyed now. The others and I are spies, but we haven't been able to stop the war preparations. If you really want to help us, you have to steal the plans from the Emperor. If you succeed, there won't be any war, and my territories will be saved. Here, take this. It will help you get inside.
Thank you. Oh, you came here by the road of my friends, the rebels. I'm Augustine, the daughter of Crassus. The stranger exchanged the mask for the gunpowder recipe with my father. This mask has been in our family for centuries, but it couldn't be worn without it bringing trouble. The stranger disappeared with the mask, and my father got something that will destroy thousands of people. You must stop him. I need to contact my love. He's one of the leaders of the barbarian tribes. I have to send him this letter, but my contact is missing. Help me.
General, we've brought you the thief.
You're so strange, you foreigners. One brings me this gift, the other tries to steal it. I punish those who steal from me.
You won't get away this time!
Augustine said the guard caught you. We need you alive so you can tell us how to destroy that gunpowder. The Emperor keeps his gunpowder under the palace. I know a secret passageway into the basement, but stones are blocking it. We also need to steal the gunpowder recipe from the Emperor's chamber. Take this sword and be careful. The Romans store their gunpowder here. Let's blow it up so they can't use it. Will you help me?
Hey, you! Did you hear that crash from downstairs? What's going on? Ah, the soldiers dropped a barrel of wine? Pour me another glass and then go tell them to quiet down. Be quick about it!
Thank you. help me! My house has gone on fire, and my little girl's still inside!
Thank you for saving my daughter.
You're wearing the same clothes as the person who burned our forests. He came from far away and wanted the fire gloves. When King Wilhelm refused them, he put something strange on top of the tower. It set everything around it on fire. Do you know how to stop it?
You'll need a sword. The way to the castle is dangerous.
Thank you. Oh? Who's there? If you want the fire gloves, you're too late. That masked man threatened to burn down the entire kingdom if I didn't give them to him. He has them, but that thing on the tower's still burning everything. Oh, the gems from my crown that let me control dragons are gone. Will you help me to repair it? Only the emeralds are missing. This dragon's eye will help you in your search. Oh, thank you. Now that the dragons are under my control again, they'll help you. Go to the tower and call the dragons. Save my kingdom if you can.
Hey, stop right there. Who are you? King Wilhelm sent you to help us? The dragons won't obey us. We're the Dragon Riders. We used to call the dragons with our silver horn, but that magician broke it. If you forge the same horn, maybe a dragon will answer our call. He needs to eat before flying you to the top of the tower. Here's the master key. Look for dragon's food in the chests.
Peter's in bad shape. I think the magic costume's making him sick. Peter can't control its power. I have to get the costume off of him. I don't need Peter anymore. I'll find the belt myself. Don't bother trying to stop me.
I was so blind. Debbie only wanted me for the magic costume. I don't know how to undo all the evil I've done. Debbie hit me on my head when I returned from the past. I can't remember anything after that. Please, stop Debbie. Take this spare key for Debbie's room. It'll help you.
Thank you.
Where did you come from? I hope you're not with that woman in the mask. I think I know what she's looking for. She needs the magic fire belt. It's in the temple on Bird's Island. If you want to stop her, I can help you to open the magic portals. They'll help you get there faster. Please, save our world. The portals can be activated with crystals like these.
You're going after the woman in the fire mask and gloves? She ran across the bridge to the Bird's Island, and then the bridge caught on fire. Please, help me put it out. Thank you. Our ruler, Isabel, lives there. Go to her. She'll tell you what to do. You can reach her through the old portal. This crystal will activate it.
Stop me. The fire energy will be mine.
To enter the temple, you'll need a special key. When I figured out her plans, I destroyed the temple key. Now we can't get in. Luckily, I have this drawing of the key. You can make a copy. Hurry!
Thanks for helping me avoid the traps. The fire energy belongs to me now. Ha ha ha! It's time for you to die, Detective.